This is dedicated to the niggas that was down from day one. Welcome to Death Row.
Like we always do about this time.
Yeah, 9-2. Death Row Records. Creeping while you're sleeping. Niggas with attitudes? Nah, low. Niggas on a motherfucking mission. What up, niggas and niggas? That crazy ass niggas back in the motherfucking hit sales. The notorious Compton G, D-R-E, on the solo tip. Fuck the mother fools. What up, Ren? Yeah. Dropping chronic flakes on your ass, biatch. West Coast flavor. Niggas who talk shit get dealt with real quick. So if you wanna take a trip to the road, let a nigga like Snoop Doggy Dogg know. Protected by niggas with big dicks, AKs, and 187 skills. So if it's a must you test us, we can handle it in the streets. Nigga, fuck making records. Yeah. G's up, hoes down. If that bitch can't swim, well, she bound to drizzin'. Peace to my nigga Drizzy. Another platinum hit, nigga. Peace to the DOC. Still making it funky enough. And Death Row Records is in full motherfucking offensive. Oh yeah. P.S. Fuck Mr. Rourke and Tattoo, aka Jerry and Easy. Sincerely yours, these motherfucking nuts.
I don't love Easy. I don't love Jerry. I don't love Ruthless Records. Frankly, I don't love nothing they got to do with. But you know what I want them to do for me? Jerry Easy, check this shit out here. I want y'all to put these bizzos in your jizzos and work them like a strizzo. And tell me what your sizzle. Yeah, you know what? You know what? Fuck all y'all. Fuck y'all. Really though. It's that right, nigga. You better ask somebody. You really better ask somebody.
Yeah, nigga. You's a penguin looking motherfucker.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Know what I'm saying? Yeah. Mr. Buster. Where the fuck you at? Can't scrap a lick. So I know you got your dick on hard from fucking your road dogs, the hood you threw up with, niggas you grew up with. Don't even respect your ass. That's why it's time for the doctor to check your ass, nigga. Used to be my homie, used to be my ace. Now I wanna slap the taste out your mouth. Make it bow down to the rope. Fucking me, now I'm fucking you, little hoe. Oh, don't think I forgot. Let you slide. Let me ride, just another homicide. Yeah, it's me, so I'ma talk on. Stomping on the easiest streets that you can walk on. So strap on your Compton hat, your lokes, and watch your back, cause you might get smoked low. And pass the bud, and stay low key, BG, cause you lost all your homies' love. Now call it what you want to. You fucked with me, now it's a must that I fuck with you. Yeah, that's the fuck I'm talking about. We have your motherfucking record company surrounded. Put down the candy and let the little boy go. You know what I'm saying? Funk motherfucker.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay. Doggy dogs in the motherfucking house. Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay. Death Row's in the motherfucking house. Wow, 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 yippee-yo, yippee-yay. The sounds of a dog bring me to another day. Play with my bone, would you, Timmy? It seems like you're good for making jokes about your Jimmy. Well, here's the Jimmy joke about your mama that you might not like. I heard she was a Frisco dyke, but fuck your mama. I'm talking about you and me, toe-to-toe. M-U-T, your bark was loud, but your bite wasn't vicious. And the rhymes you were kicking were quite bootylicious. You get what Doggy Dogg, oh, is he crazy? With your mama and your daddy hollering, baby. So what that lets you know? That if you fuck with Drake, nigga, you're fucking with Death Row. And I ain't even swinging them things. I'm hollering 187 with my dick in your mouth, bitch.
Yeah, nigga, Compton and Long Beach together on this motherfucker. So you wanna pop that shit, get your motherfucking cranium cracked, nigga. Step on up. Now, we ain't no motherfucking joke, so remember the name. Mighty, Mighty DR. Yeah, motherfucker.
Shit, hit the lane.
Now understand this, my nigga Drake can't be touched.
Luke's bending over.
So Luke's getting fucked, Buster.
Buster thought I was sleazy. I thought I was a mark, cause I used to hang with Easy.
Animosity made you speak what you spoke, ayo Drake.
What up?
Chip this nigga off, love.
If it ain't another hoe that I got to fuck with, gap teeth in your mouth, so my dick's got to fit.
With my nuts on your tonsils, while you're on stage rapping at your whack ass concert.
And I'ma snatch your ass from the backside and show you how Death Row pull off that hoot ride.
Now you might not understand me,
cause I'ma rob you in Compton and blast you in Miami.
Then we gon' freak to South Central on a street knowledge mission.
As I steps in the temple, spotting, gotting, as I pulls out my strap, got my chrome to the side of his white socks.
You tryna check my homie, you best check yourself, cause when you diss Dre, you diss yourself.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, nigga.
So I don't want no good life.
Nine Deuce, Dr. Dre, dropping chronic once again. It don't stop, punishing punk motherfuckers real quick like Compton style, nigga. Doggy Dogs in the motherfucking house. Yeah, Long Beach is in the motherfucking house. Yeah, yeah, straight up. Really though. Breaking all them suckers off something real proper life. You know what I'm saying? All them sucker ass niggas can eat a fat dick. Yeah, Easy E can eat a big fat dick. Tim Dog can eat a big fat dick. Luke can eat a fat dick. Yeah. Biatch.
Eh, what happened to baby? You look good now you carry. Long time I watch you, I want to chat to you. You go on like you don't want to chat to me. So what happened to you? Tell me what the fuck I go on now.
Creeping down the back street on D's. I got my Glock cock, cause niggas want these. No sooner as I said it, things I got sweated by some nigga with a Tech 9 trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, make noise. I make a phone call, my niggas coming like the Gotti boys. Bodies being filed on Greenleaf with the fucking heads cut off. Motherfucker, I'm Dre. So listen to the play by play, day by day. Rolling in my phone with 16 switches. And got sounds for the bitches, cocking all the riches. Got the hollow points for the snitches. So won't you just walk on by? Cause I'm too hard to lift. And know this ain't Aerosmith. It's the motherfucking DRE from the CPT. On a robbing spree, a straight G. Hop back as I pop my top, you trip. I let the hollow points commence to pop, 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 yeah. Cause if it don't stop, I have to put my shit in reverse. Go back and take another spot. Cause I'm
rolling in my 6-4.
What all the niggas saying? Hell yeah. What all the niggas saying? Hell yeah. Just another motherfucking day for Dre, so I begin like this. No medallions, dreadlocks, or black fists. It's just that gangster glare with gangster raps. That gangster shit makes the gangs of snaps. Word to the motherfucking streets. And word to these hype-ass lyrics and dope beats that I hit you with, that I get you with as I groove in my 4 on D's. Hitting the switches, bitches relax while I get my proper swerve on. Bumping like a motherfucker, ready to get my serve on. But before I hit the dope spot, gotta get the chronic to Remy Martin and my soda pop. Now smelling like Indonesia. Bus stop full of fly bitches and skeezers on my dick, cause my 4 won't hit. Pancake front and back, side to side and all that shit. So when I crawl, I comes correct. Now if your bitch in my shit, it's your bitch you check, nigga. Now let the Chevrolet slide as I dip and make a trip to the south side, yeah.
I'm rolling in my 6-4.
What all the bitches saying? Hell yeah. What all the motherfucking bitches saying? Know what I'm saying?
check this out. The sun went down when I hit Slauson. On my way to the strip, now I'm just flossing. Checking my rear view, cause niggas they will do jack moves. Black fools, cause I smack fools. Trying to set me up for a 211. Fuck around and get caught up in a 187. But I don't represent no gangbang. Some niggas like lynching, but I just watch them hang. So on and so on, why don't you let me roll on? I remember back in the days when I used to have to get my stroll on. Did nobody wanna speak? Now everybody peeping out the window when they hear me beating up the street. Is it Dre? Is it Dre? That's what they say every single motherfucking day. Yo, but I ain't tripping, I'm just kicking it. While my D's keep spinning and these hoes keep grinning, I be
rolling in my 6-4.
What everybody's saying. Hell yeah. What everybody's saying.
While he munches on the donut and crack up, so now we best to back up.
South Central is a long way.
Shots from a nigga doggy talk with a bar. Dr. Dre, them boys gunshots. Digga the dads and RBX, them boys gunshots. Come again. One, two, three into the four. Snoop, Doggy Dogg, and Dr. Dre is at the door. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Two low-death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this.
Hell,
but
yeah.
Back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man. And at the same time, burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught. My beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take a tote but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. What a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S-O-S, I'm fresh and double O-P. D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit.
Yeah.
So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping.
City of Compton.
Where it takes place, so when I show attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making the sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, say your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie, Doggy Dogg, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when PTO in and the city they call Long Beach. Putting the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better
like this, that. And, it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
Hello.
What's up?
Not Man, just kicking it.
Mason, are y'all done?
Thank you. Nah, what you gonna do today?
For destroying that letter. Take out my clothes for the letter. I ain't gonna get my nails done.
See.
Why, what's up?
Hey, did what's your name get at you yesterday?
Who?
These nuts.
Aw, shut up, nigga.
But I wanna ask you one question. If I had some nuts hanging on the walls, what would I have, honey? I just, darling, you have some walnuts. She said, well, daddy, if I had some nuts on my chest, would those be chestnuts? I said, hell yeah. She said, well, daddy, if I had nuts under my chin, would those be chin nuts? I said, hell no, since you'd have a dick in your mouth.
Chicky check, microphone check, one.
Chicky check, microphone check, two.
Chicky check, microphone check, three.
Check game from the notorious Compton G.
Back with some shit that got the bump. As you pull up in the park, your pops are drunk. Just a faucet like a motherfucker clowning and shit. Got your dangers on your hoopty and your fly ass bitch. Throw off, show off, I'll take that hoe. If she proper, I'ma pop up. The whole hopper is back on track. With big money, big nuts, and a big fat chronic sack.
So dash, step up on they ass and give these motherfuckers a blast from the past.
Diggity dazz out of the cut with some shit that I wrote with my nigga D.R.E. So you know I must be dope, but rat-tat-tat-tat that ass. Starting static with Drake, make way for the AK that I bring as I slang like Cappy. Not from Crisscross, but they call me Mac Daddy Hattie. Not known about the city I'm from. Long Beach, Tic Tac, grab your gap, watch your back, get right, come. Stomping in my khaki suit, BG from the hood, Ken from Eastwood. God damn, I ripped up and skipped up on top of things as they swing towards my ding-a-ling.
But did you raise up off his nuts? Cause Dr. Drizzy's about to raise that shit up.
Chicky check, microphone check, one.
Chicky check,
microphone check, two.
Chicky check,
microphone check, three.
You're tuned to the sounds of the D.R.E.
Now check me out, it's back to the old school, where the niggas get they scrap on. Don't nobody cap on, slap on some D.R.E. or some funky ass shit by the D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G. Real G's who drop keys, protect these N-U-T's, so nigga please keep out my manuscript. You see that it's a must, I drop gangsta shit.
Yikes.
So recognize gang from the gangster. Things will remain the same until I change them.
It's real easy to see, so you can check sounds from Nate D-O-double-G.
I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street. I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street. I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street. I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street. I heard you wanna fuck with Dre. You picked the wrong motherfucking day. Here we go, toe to toe, blow by blow. Let me know if you think you can fake them, bro. I heard you wanna fuck with Dre. You picked the wrong motherfucking day. Here we go, toe to toe, blow by blow. Let me know if you think you can fake them, bro.
That's working for other people. Y'all need to open your own business.
Save your money. Quit paying motherfuckers for Jerry curls. Quit paying motherfuckers for perms. Save your money. Start your own business. Well, I'm waiting in places to work. This is how I'm moving right here. If I have to die today with this little African right here to have a future, I'm a dead motherfucker.
Wake up, jumped out my bed. I'm in a two-man cell with my homie Lil Half Dead. Murder was the case that they gave me. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? I'm only 18, so I'm a young buck. It's a ride, if I don't scrap, I'm getting stuck. But that's the life of a G, I guess. Essays way deep, shank two in the chest. Best run, cause brothers is dropping quicker. Too late, damn, down goes another nigga. Bouncing off the walls, throwing them dogs, getting that rep as a young hog. It ain't nothing like the street life. You better be strapped with your shank, cause ain't no fist fight. So I guess I got to handle mine. Since I did the crime, I got to do my time.
Sitting on swole, 27 years old, up for parole, stroll. I'm back up on my feet with my mind on the money that I'll be making soon as I touch them streets. Things done changed on this side. Remember they used to thump, but now they blast, right? But it ain't no thing to me, cause now I'm what they call a low-ass OG. The little homies from the hood with grip are the ones I get with, cause I'm down the set trip. Nigga, I'm bigger than you, so what you wanna do? Didn't know he had a 22 straight sitting behind his back. I grabbed his pockets and then I heard six caps. I fell to the ground with blood on my hands. I didn't understand how a nigga so young could bust a cap. I used to be the same way back. I guess that's what I get for trying to jack the little homies for they grip.
Me like many things I wanna see. From the street behind come up where I come to be. Little ghetto boy, playing in the ghetto street. What you gonna do when you grow up and have to face responsibility?
For the real OGs to get with. Some facts made, I made. Now you running, but I'm played like every single day. Really though, you know me, I'm the smooth macadamian. Gaining them for my homie. No need in being calm if you pack right. And learning just enough to keep your sack right. Late nights, I wonder what they getting for. Early morning on the corners, what they hitting for. Seven young G's, put they serve down. In a G-Ride, east side's where they swerve now. Not thinking about what's really going on. Got crept on, stepped on, now they gone. I spent 4 years in the county with nothing but convicts around me. But now I'm back at the pound and we expose ways for the youth to survive. Some think it's wrong, but we tend to think it's right. So make all them ends you can make, cause when you broke, you break. Check it out. So ain't no need for your mama to trip, cause you's a hustling ass youngster clocking your crib.
Now me brother me gonna see, cause you can see still I'm on cheese. But life will always remain to be a little ghetto boy, playing in the ghetto street. What you gonna do when you grow up and have to face responsibility?
We'll be right back.
Yeah, nigga, what's up with all that motherfucking shit you was talking, nigga?
Why you tripping, nigga?
Come to mind, why your motherfucking brother is hard to find. He's been walking on the streets and fucking with mine. Stupid punk can't fuck with a mastermind. See, I never take a step on a Compton block or a lay without the AK ready to pop. Cause them punk motherfuckers in black and white ain't the only motherfuckers I got to fight. I think it's better to be telling the facts than cuffed up and jacked and fucked up with your niggas looking at you going, God damn. Cause it's the city, and for you to survive, a nigga gotta be a gangster. And I'm a nigga you can't remove. So got a lot of motherfuckers for trying to prove to they homies they can hang by dealing with me. But once again, in the end, that DEA. See, I never did time on a murder yet. Cause I relax and back to a job and jet. Yo, I know you understand my flow. So here we go in death row. Come let a motherfucker know. A motherfucker who's known for carrying gaps and kick raps that make snaps adapts to any environment that I'm located at. If you see me on a solo move, believe that I'm strapped. 44 Trey 8 or AK-47. Cause slowly but surely, see you on a stairway to heaven. Just put my finger on the trigger and pull back and lay a punk motherfucker flat as he wonder what popped before he got popped. I told you I was Dre and you know it don't stop. Now I know you understand my flow. So here we go with death row. Come let a motherfucker know. I break some off, yeah. I break some off, but I ain't speaking about between the thighs. I'm talking about cocking a gauge in between your eyes and make it drop to your knees, cause you realize that it gotta make any nigga civilized. Old buster ass nigga talking bullshit. Don't know that I'm the wrong nigga to fuck with. Get lit or hit up by the doctor. A nigga that breaks them off properly, real G, so don't doubt it. I'm the one that's doing it while these other niggas talk about it. And if motherfuckers come at me wrong, I straight put my 44 Desert Eagle to his motherfucking dome and show him why they call me the Notorious One. The name is Dre Eastwood when I'm packing a gun. You don't believe me, well, step up and give it a try. And if you die, use a buster, cause real niggas don't die. But some still don't hear me though. You're too near me not to hear me, nigga, yo. So now you know.
Up the West Coast. I'm right back up in you when you're nut. One, two, three, nut.
I keep it like this and like that, and I
never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Rat tat 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 like that, and I
never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Rat tat 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 like that, and I
never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Oh wait, that's that nigga, you that grip?
Yeah, that fool is.
Break him on property.
What's up?
Yeah,
get the meds. Nigga, you delinquent, can I get those in?
Hey, nigga, pay this nigga.
What's that?
I ain't got your
here. Well, yo, check this out, nigga. What's up? What's that? What's up?
You don't want
motherfucker.
I'll be back, girl. I'll be back.
Oh, yeah,
you ain't never coming back.
Yeah, nigga. You know I
never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Rat tat 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 like that. And I
never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Rat tat 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 like that.
Creeping
in, peeping in, we can get with these. The chronic, slinging fat keys from my block, and it don't stop. Tell me where you wanna go, to the strip or take a trip balling with the road. My shit off in your system attack. Endo smoke go in your lungs like that. You get lifted, calm, and a fist of bomb. Taken away like hell gone, Vietnam, California, back in on a mission. Keeping the point in my game, ain't no fucking competition. They wishing but run up on reality. CPT, CAL, my locality. It's strange how I rearrange and change the business by dropping shit like this. So, niggas can't cope with the real. I feel penitentiary steel when I kill it goes
rat tat 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 like that.
And I
never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Rat tat 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 like that.
You know I never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Rat tat 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 like that.
And I never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Hell yeah.
Rat tat 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 like that.
You know I
never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Straight up, now you niggas know where my homie coming from. So quit the chit chat or you find yourself flat on your biz ass. Boom, it's 9 Duke. Dr. Dre say sitting on tizzy. It don't stop treating busters just like a punk ass kizzy. D.I.G.
Fucking cable off.
Shit, I'm
looking. Hey, bring me something to drink. Yeah, the motherfucking crazy horse to do. That'll work. Damn it, shit on this motherfucker. Oh, shit, what the fuck is this?
Hey, motherfuckers, welcome back to the $20 sack pyramid. I'm your host, motherfucking OG Henny Loke, and we're back with our two final contestants, Duck Motherfucking Mouth and Bootney Lee Farnsworth. They'll be playing for a $20 sack of Endo and a $35 gift certificate to the Compton Swap Meet. All right, y'all bitches got 30 seconds to answer 5 motherfucking questions. Lonnie, you ready with that clock? We'll let the games begin.
All right, man. We got to do that shit, man.
Hell yeah, man.
We can do
Fuck
that shit
the
right
whole
now.
Neighborhood watching.
We got to do that
watching.
Shit right now. Okay, you ready?
Hell yeah, man.
You ready?
Come
you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go. Endo. Cabby. Buddha.
Shit I used to sell.
Hocus Pocus.
Oh, things that people smoke.
Right, that's it right there. Oh, fuck me in the ass. Oh, step to me and let me suck your dick.
Things that Tim Dogg was
saying. Yeah, that's it right there.
Oh, yeah. Come on, keep going, man. Hurry up.
PCRs, TVs and shit. Them socks and shit. Oh, that box in your room and shit.
Oh, shit, I came up on loot.
That's it right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, that's the goal. Hurry up, man, hurry up.
In Vogue, Halle Berry.
Bad bitches?
Yo, Annie Clarice.
Oh, bitches, I'm on the phone.
That's it right there.
Oh, okay,
that's
cool. It. Come on, we're gonna
have this fight. I know Doc. Drake gonna do my music and shit. Snoop and me be going to the swap meet.
Oh, I know that one. Things that niggas be saying to get the pussy.
That's it right there. That's it. All right. Give me my motherfucking weed. It's all right there, baby. That's that big. To the. Get my weed. Get my $35 to go to the motherfucking swap meet. Bitch.
I'm in the
Hey, Snoop.
I'm eating money. What's up? What's up? I just love it putting that $85 kiss because they can't get us. Because we came up like, oh,
this should be played at high volume, preferably in a residential area.
Now I'm a kicked up dust as I begin to bust on the wick-wack. Fucked up suckers you can't trust. When I kick up, I lick up. Your face gets smacked up when I rack up. So all your motherfuckers just packed up. Or get slapped with a slickness. If you think you're smart with the gift, Merry Christmas. Nest up that in your stocking. I'm knocking them out the boxing. Knocking them out their socks. Cause Robin is rocking. Breaking them down to the slab. Taking them down on it. Now what you wanna do? You wanna battle? See you up shit quick without a motherfucking paddle. Rattle that brain. I'm not the same old plain Jane. Roll on you like a boulder. You're nothing more than a grain or a pebble. Take it from the real rap rebel. Not Bushwick Bill, but I can take it to that other level. You think you got pull? Then pull it. I got the trigger, so I figure you'll bite the bullet, then bite the dust. Or what the fuck? Do what I must, and what I must is a bubble or do some trouble for you. So stick to my Luger lady and rage is coming through. I fear no one. I make some cool off like the polar cat. Lynching as a hitch, missing the rolling back. Pushing back to make a profit. Thinking joke up on a topic. So stop and give me my pocket. I'm living large like a fat bitch. So get back, bitch. I'm hard to broke off. So the fact is, this young black kid, a mercenary, merciless, murdering millions of niggas. So who's worth this? They say I'm bad, so you'll find none worse than this. Chewing motherfuckers up like a Hershey kiss. Put the sleep, loving the lyrics, I leave in the minds of each. But when flex, too complex, flex, the mental peace. So feel the wrath, nigga. I'm ripping half, nigga. You're quick to talk shit. I whoop your ass, nigga. You'll watch me blast, nigga. Cause I'm the last, nigga. You wanna fuck with some up your cash, nigga. I make them stagger. I'm scandalous as Jimmy Swagger. I'm a good dragger. Jumping your girl and watch me tag her. Pulling steel like a stunt. Stone like an ID card, nigga. No needs to front self. Hit a torment of a track on crack. And I'm strapped with a semi-tone Millie Tim Mac. Yup. I'll break some more, I'll break some more. Cheap, deadly as Jason on Friday the 13th.
In the days, niggas, they used to scrap. But now in 92, niggas, they pull they strap. Cause, police, them come wicked and them shoot. Niggas, so niggas retaliate and start to loot. Execute, boot, stomping black soldier. Here to teach and mold ya. The innovator, dominator, narrator, R.B. to the motherfucking X, flex, wicked. Stylily, bump and be found in debris by a maniac with a gag. See, nowadays, niggas, it's like that. I pull my trigger back, the bullets go. Boom, boom, boom. Now I'm on death row. Fuck it, niggas going wild. Every night they shoot, it's like they bruise. Maybe you should get a cap raw vest for your chest anytime stepping through my hood. But that'll do you no good. One slug to your face, no hate, you're getting smoked like wood. Nasty nigga, bloody punks, face flat on the concrete. Here comes the white sheet. Mr. Coroner, caught with some yellow tape, but the murderers escape. Audi like 5 G's, lyrical gangbang, but it's just a cheap thing.
Yo, what's up? Yo, man, give me some of that old gangster ass shit, you know what I'm saying? Some shit I can just kick back, smoke a fat ass joint too. You know what I'm saying? Hell yeah. You know what I'm talking about? I like that old gangster shit. Cause you know it's a lot of niggas out there woofing all that bullshit. Talking about they got this and got that. Talking loud, the motherfucker, but ain't saying shit.
know what I'm saying? Yeah, nigga, I see your lips quivering, but you ain't saying a motherfucking thing. But my niggas, I got my niggas in the motherfucking house, and they gonna tell you what's really going on. Got my motherfucking nigga off the X. Definitely in this motherfucker. I got my nigga Daz in this motherfucker, ready to kick some real shit. You know what I'm saying? And that little shit you hear in the background, that's my homegirl Rage. So RBX, kick this shit.
Seven execution style murders. I have no remorse, cause I'm the fucking murderer. Haven't you ever heard of a killer? I drop bombs like Hiroshima. So now I walk around strapped. One time bust they caps and watch niggas collapse. Now, adapt to this, but you need no adapter. This is just the first chapter in a book from a crook. You get caught slipping, your ass got to die, nigga. Tell me what the fuck you figure. Trigger, happy RBX to cap ya. Pump, pump. And I can't wait to bust around. Pump, pump. My hollow point smacks the clown. Cause what I said split his head. And now they got me running from the feds. But I refuse to go alive. It's kill or be killed, that's how the niggas survive. I'm high power.
Yeah, it's Daz, that mass murder motherfucker. So what, you feel like you wanna get caught up? Fool, you better recognize. Death Row came to chest time. So if you cross the rope, remember the first name is Death. No love for the other side.
Yes, may I help you?
Hello. I had a 12 o'clock appointment with Dr. Dre.
Well, Dr. Dre is with another patient right now. Would you like to reschedule?
Reschedule? It must be a mistake. I must see him. I had
no,
a 12
it's
o'clock
no mistake. Look, Dr. Dre is with another patient. Either you can wait or reschedule.
Look, I understand all of that.
No,
but,
apparently you don't.
You know,
understand.
I'm a working person,
and I'm working.
Just where is Dr. Dre?
Well, open up the door when you see
him.
Big dick fucking somebody.
It is I, says me, and all who agree are more than three, because they're weak. Yes.
Yo, I'm in the house now for sure, because I want to talk about the hearts of men. Who knows what evil lurks within them? But let's take a travel down the blind side and see what we find down this path called
Stranded on Death Row. So duck when I swing my shit. I get rugged like raw head wrecks with fat tracks that fits the gangster type. When I recite, kinda lethal. Niggas know the flow that I kick, there's no equal. I'm murdering niggas, yo. And maybe because of the tone I kicks when I grip the mic and kick shit niggas can't fuck with. So remember, I go hardcore and slam. Love respect like a sensei. Whoop ass like Van Damme. So any nigga that claim they bossin', why don't you bring your ass on over to Crenshaw Slauson? Take a walk through the hood. When we up to no good, slangin' on things like a real OG should. I'm stacking and mackin' and packin' a tin, so when you're slippin', I slip the clippin', but ain't no set trippin'. Cause it's Death Row, rollin' like the mafia. Think about whoopin' some ass, but what the fuck stoppin' ya? Ain't Nathan but a buster. I'm stranded on Death Row, I'm pumpin' slugs and motherfuckers. Now you know you're outdone. Fill the shotgun, corrupt inmates, cell block one.
No prevention from this lynching of sorts. You're a victim,
from my drive by a force, no extensions. All attempts are to fail, blinded by the light. It's time you learn quail from a lunatic. I'm deaf like arsenic when I kick a wicked bat. Dr. Dre will kick the scratch with treachery. My literary form will blast and totally surpass the norm. Not a storm, plural, make it many storms when I'm vexed. I fight leg, necks, and arms in this dimension. I'm the presenter and the inventor and the tormentor. The range like the hillside strangler, MC mangler, tough like Krangler. I write a rhyme hard as concrete, step to the heat and get burned like mesquite. So what you wanna do? The narrator RBX, cell block 2.
Rage, lyrical murderer, stranded on death row, and now I'm serving a lifetime sentence. There'll be no repentance, since it's the life that I choose to lead. I plead guilty on all counts, let the ball bounce where it may. It's just another clip into my AK. Buck them down with my underground tactics. Facts and stacks of clips on my mattress. Bed frame, there's another dead dame laying lame. Put the shame, who's to blame? Me, the lady of rage. A woman coming from the DEAT agent. ROW taking no shit. So flip and you're bound to get dropped. It's 187, no motherfuckers don't stop. Handcuffed as I bust, there'll be no debate. It's rage.
Hey yo, stepping through the fog and creeping through the smog. It's the number one nigga from the hood, Doggy Dogg. Making videos, now I stay in Hollywood. Busting raps for my snaps, now they call me Eastwood. Dre is the doctor and my homie, little nigga. Warren G is my hand and my hands on the trigger. Shooting at the hoes with the game that I got. Sent to death row, cause I wanted to make a grip and serving my rights. And I'm still serving for my peace. To my motherfucking homies doing time. In the PNN and the county jail, mobbing with your blue zone mad as hell. And you're saying fuck the police, and all the homies on the streets is all about peace. And it's driving the cops crazy, but ain't nothing but a black thing, baby. I'm not flagging, but I'm just sagging. I bet you don't wanna see the D-O-double-G. And you can't see the D-R to the E on my motherfucking homie D-O-C. You know you can't fuck with my motherfucking DJ. That's my homie and we call him Warren G. Yeah, and you don't stop. Doggy Dogg, break him down with the motherfucking dog pan. That's the only way we'll beat him, mate. We gotta smoke him, then choke him like the motherfucking Peter, mate. It's like 3 into the 2 and 2 into the 1. Cell block 4 piece, Doggy Dogg's done.
Yo, now you know the path I'm on. You think you're strong? See if you can travel on. Cause only the weak will try to speak. Those who are quiet will always cause riots. There's 3 types of people in the world. Those who don't know what happened, those who wonder what happened, and people like us from the streets that make things happen.
Cannabis sativa, or in the heart of LA known as the chronic, not to be confused with the bionic, even though it does cost $6 million, man, understand? Now we working with some new improved shit on this track, nevertheless, not no stress, sucker ass niggas. So now we gonna move on and light a big fat one up for the world and hit this once or twice and you'll be twice as nice. Get it? This is the chronic. Don't fuck with me, fool. Who got the dub sex? Ooh-wee. This shouting a motherfucker, man.
You can take it or leave it, nigga.
But I need a split right now.
Bro, this shit up there, nigga.
And I don't want no stress, brother. Got to be the chronic. Know what I mean, nigga? Yeah, that's the chronic. That's the chronic.
That's the bomb, boy. Now give me a motherfucking zigzag and we straight. Or better yet, a motherfucking blunt. A Philly blunt, that is.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Lick on these nuts and suck the dick. Get the fuck out after you're done. Then I hop in my bitch to make a quick run. Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Lick on these nuts and suck the dick. Get the fuck out after you're done. Then I hop in my bitch to make a quick run.
I used to know a bitch named Merrick Wright. We used to roll around and fuck the hoes at night. Tight than the motherfucker with the gangster beats. And we was ballin' on the motherfucking Compton streets. Peace. The shit got deep and it was out. Number one song after number one song. Long as my motherfucking pockets was fat. I didn't give a fuck where the bitch was at. But she was hanging with a white bitch doing the shit she do. Sucking on a stick just to get a buck or two. And the few ends she got didn't mean nothing. Now she's suing, cause shit that she be doing ain't shit. Bitch can't hang with the street, she found herself show. So now she taking me to court. It's real conversation for your ass. So recognize and pass the dance.
Now as I'm rolling with my nigga Dre and Eastwood, fucking hoes clocking dough up to no good. We flip flop and serve hoes like flapjack,
but we don't let them hoes.
Bitch, and it's like that. This is what you look for in a hoe who got cash flow. You run up in them hoes and grab the cash and get your dash on while you're chilling with your homies and shit. And how my niggas kick the anthem like this.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Nick on these nuts and such today. Get the fuck out after ya.
To the stove to get me a photo. Snoop Doggy Dogg page, there must mean mo-ho. So I head down the streets to Long Beach just so I can meet a freak to lick me from my head to my feet. And I'm here now, I'm ready to be done up. Nothing but homies around, so I put my gun up. Bitches on my nuts like clothes. close. But I'm from the pound and we don't love them hoes. I could just trust a hoe, cause a hoe's a trick. I don't love them tricks, cause the trick's a bitch. And my dick's constantly in the mouth, turning them trick ass hoes the fuck out now.
I once had a bitch named Mandy Mae. Used to be all in them guts like every day. The pussy was the bomb, had a nigga on sprung. I was in love like a motherfucker licking the pearl tongue. The homies used to tell me that she wasn't no good, but I'm the maniac in black, Mr. Snoop Eastwood. So I figured niggas wouldn't trip with mine. Guess what, got dappled by one time. I'm back to the motherfucking county jail. 6 months on my chest, now it's time to bail. I get released on a hot sunny day. My nigga DOZ and my homie Dr. Dre scoop in a coupe. Snoop, we got news. Your girl was tricking while you was draping your county blues. I ain't been out a second, and already gotta do some motherfucking chin checking. Move up the blocks as we groove up the blocks. See my girl's house? Drake, pass the Glock, kicking the dough. I look on the floor, it's my little cousin Daz, and he fucking my hoe. Yo, I uncock my shit. I'm hard broke, but I'm still low. Man, fuck a bitch.
Bitches ain't shit, but hoes and tricks. Licked on these nuts and sucked their dick. Get the fuck out after you're done. Then I hops in my shit to make a quick run. Bitches ain't shit, but hoes and tricks. Licked on these nuts and sucked their dick. Get the fuck out after you're done. Then I hops in my shit to make a quick run.
Bitches ain't shit.
Bitches ain't shit.